I'm Abraham Dukley. I'm 18 years old. I play center attacking mid for SC Edmonton's Academy. I've been playing since I was like three, just playing around with my brothers. My dad plays soccer too. Practicing was fun because my dad would always go in net and no one has to argue about who's in net this time. I didn't get into actual active sports until grade five. I started playing with Extreme FC under my coach, Mladen Gajic. That team was able to bring me here to FC Academy where I can play with lots of players who are on my skill level. I had dreams about that before it even happened. And just the fact that I was able to go through it and get a taste of how it is makes me want to work even harder on the pitch every day I come out to have that taste again. I look at everyone as a leader because like I wouldn't have been where I was without them. So I kind of owe a lot to them too, but I can't come in thinking I'm the best if they're the reason why I went where I am. So we're all kind of leaders. So I look up to them, they look up to me. So it's a mutual thing. I put like a mixture between Coutinho and Neymar. If you put those two together, and then a little bit of Ozil. My mom told me something I've always been going by since grade eight. She said, the longer it takes you to eat, the bigger your meal's gonna be. So that means stay humble, stay where you are, do your thing. But then at the end of the day, you're gonna get what you deserve. You're gonna get what you really need. So that I kind of kept to that for a pretty long time now. I wanna be the best player I can be, honestly. It doesn't, like, I wanna shoot to the highest level, play and be able to support my family through this occupation.